Welcome to Rajesh Lekaru. Today our topic is partial differential equation. The subtopic is the Euler's theorem problem. This is very most important problem. If u equal tan inverse x cube plus y cube by x plus y, prove that x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y equals sine 2u. Right, solution here. Given u equals tan inverse x cube plus y cube by x plus y. Now see here, tan inverse taken to left side here, right, z equal tan u equals x cube plus y cube by x plus y. Now see here, that equals x cube is the common numerator, 1 plus y cube by x cube by denominator is x common here, 1 plus y by x, okay, x get cancelled, that equal x square into 1 plus y cube by x cube by 1 plus y by x. See here, x power is 2, now order is 2, okay, therefore, now here, z is a homogeneous function in x and y. of degree 2, okay, by Euler's theorem we have, what is that, x dou z by dou x plus y dou z by dou y equals n into z. Now here n equals, what is that, 2, okay, x dou z by dou x plus y dou z by dou y equals 2z. This is equation number 1, okay, equation number 1. See here, now we find here dou z by dou x, okay, do you know here dou by dou x into z, that equals dou by dou x into z equals, see here, tan u. Okay, tan u. U is also dependent variable here. X and y are independent. U is dependent. Now then, z is dependent also. U is the independent variable. So completely, u also and z also dependent variables. X is the independent variable. Okay, remember that this one. Right? Secant square u, dou u by dou x. Okay. Now dou z by dou y, that equals dou by dou y into z, that equal dou by dou y into tan u, that equal secant square u dou u by dou y. Now these two values in substituting equation 1, right, from equation 1 here, x dou z by dou x, dou z by dou x value, what is it, secant square u dou u by dou x plus y into secant square u. Now, dou z by dou y value, that equal 2z. But what is z? Z equals tan u. Okay, z equals tan u. See here. Now, see, secant square u common here. What is that? X dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y equals 2 into tan u, z equals, okay, right. Now secant square u take into right side here, x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y equal 2 into tan u by secant square u, that equal 2. See here, tan u sin u by cos u by total by secant 1 by, what is that, cos square u, okay, that equal 2 into sin u by cos u into cos square u by 1. This is the reciprocal here, cos get cancelled, that equal, what is that, 2 sin u into cos u, that equal sin 2u. See here, this is the answer. Therefore, x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y equals, what is that, sin 2u. Okay. Do you have any doubt? Please comment. Please subscribe my channel. Don't forget like and share.